Denial is the baby. Self doubt is the father. And self denial is the failure is the baby. You can give what you want, but these things, inner space is affected by these. If you understand, in every conversation, see, right now you understand as a words, but it is only in the context of words. It has become your words, the words that you are using. Like instead of saying confuse, if you're saying compare, your understanding has gone much deeper. Every word we say is out of our incompletion. Every word we say is out of our incompletion, not completion. What Swami says, every word is out of completion. He doesn't have any doubt. If somebody better than us come and say something, oh, maybe that's correct. Immediately the doubt starts and then that's all. Your life, you want to be a doctor. You want to be a sleeping beauty. Okay? So are you doing all action towards that? You should not party and you should be going to the party and sleep. You should go anywhere and sleep. That's what it means. Don't sleep now. Are you aligned to everything towards your cognition of who you want to be? Your understanding of who you want to be? I want to be a peaceful person. Okay, very simple. I'm not even taking complicated things. Then if I go fight with somebody, is it correct? So I'm going to write, I'm going to say in my paper how I'm going to be with others. Can we have listening instead of the pencil? Listening to the pencils. Pencils are happy by themselves. Can we all look here? So I want to be a peaceful person. So when I interact with others, I will have this reminder in my head. Peaceful is the concept. So anything I speak to the other person will be the listening of peace. You understand? Anything I speak. If I want to be, ma, whatever I want to be, everything is in the listening of expansion of that. You understand? Ma, I want to be a happy person. Don't have to take big, big things. Happy person. Then anything, my father shouting, what will I do? I decided I'm going to be happy. There was one engineer's kid really did it. He decided he wanted to be happy. Okay? And then he was like, he wrote, like, when my father shouts, I'm going to be happy. And really he went back home. His father beats him actually. So, again the fight started in the morning. Father started beating. He started laughing. Father got really angry, threw him out of the house, locked the door. He ran to the engineer's hall and he was waiting for us and he shared this. He said, I'm happy. I'm happy then. I'm happy now. I'm going to be happy. I'm very clear. That's all it takes. He is very clear also. His father is upset about it and more upset when he got happy. But eventually what happens? The father will understand. He is a happy fellow. No point. We teach this even as 3-year-old kids. In Chennai, there's a school. We have for 10 months. Whatever your parents shouts, whatever they do, out of incompletion, you just listen. And then please go and tell them, can you explain it a little better instead of shouting? Simply they will drop shouting. They will not shout after that. But do it consistently, sincerely. They will not shout after that. Because they know you are listening. Why should somebody shout if you are listening? Only if you don't listen, somebody will shout. There's nobody to listen for them, that's why they are shouting. If you listen, please listen. Listen means to the word. What Swami says listening is L-I-S-T-E-N. That should appear when I say the word listen. When I say dog, D-O-G should appear like that. Complete listening. How we did the power game? That listening. That's what I call listening. The word, what Malvik utters and what appears in your inner space should be matching. Your inner space like a big board, it should match. You get it? So we are going to do a script. Complete script. I am happy. So when my father shouts, I am happy. When somebody shouts, I am happy. When I have a failure in life, I am happy. All four dimension. Okay? To me, to outside, all four. Inner, outer, life, other image. Four dimensions are there. Okay, if you know that, good. Mamakara, Ahamkara, Anyakara, and Swanyakara. Mamakara, who you are inside. Mamakara, Ahamkara, who you are outside. What I'm inside, I'm a baby. What Isha is very clear. She's a baby inside, she's a baby outside. Really, she is a baby. So nobody will question her. What life thinks? She's a baby. Right? What she understands out of life, that she's a baby. Everything matches. That's how small kids are. They're very clear. That's why when they cry also not out of anger. Simply, no? Stomach pain or no uncomfortable. That's all. There's no anger. When big kids cry, it's more of anger, frustration, denial. That's what happens. So you're going to write, I want to be happy. I want to be, no, ultimately being a doctor, what are you going to do? I'm going to be satisfied. I'm going to be the greatest scientist. Then what are you going to achieve out of that? Name and fame. What are you going to achieve? Wherever outer image you have, where you have to end. How you feel about it. You understand first that? And with respect to that, you're going to write all these four. What is the first thing?
Mamakara, inner image.
Inner image, outer image, you can first describe the four. What are you inside? What are you outside? What is life for you? What others think as your life?
Yesterday.
Okay, that is the four, first four. Then you're going to write related to that. How are you going to write related to that? Inner versus outer. What is the self-doubt? Who you are inside? Who you are outside right now? I am inside, I'm a very peaceful person. But what I'm outside, always shouting. Or I'm always like feeling scared. I'm not, no complete, feeling fine. Whatever you are outside, whatever your incompletion outside, who you are not. I want to be a great dancer, but I'm not. Whatever that incompletion is, the outside that you're presenting, that's what I call donkey. The outside of you. Like that. What is inside you? I want to be a happy person. But what you are outside? I keep crying. When my mama shouts, I get angry. I get upset. I don't want to listen. But what I'm inside? I want to be happy. I like to do what I want to do. But there is no meaning. I like to do what I want to do. But outside I'm doing all the things. My mama is shouting and life is chaos. You understand? Like that, I want to write all the three. With respect to the first four you're defining. First four you're going to define. And then you're going to write your script. This is your life script. Then you write, what will you do? If your father is shouting, mother is shouting, or your friend is shouting, some fight is happening, what are you going to restore to? So first we are clearing all this. So you will start thinking into the new zone of thinking. Swami will start guiding you into new way of thinking. Only if you start thinking in a new way of thinking, you are rewiring your brain, right? You are rewiring, restructuring the whole brain.